We're in the mask of peace and hope. Comes the fearless defender and hero of this town. It is me, Captain Justice.
Huh?
What? Now listen, you pipsqueak. I'm Captain Justice. Who are you to walk away whence the bona fide hero is offering his help?
I'm sorry, but I really don't need any kind of hero. Bona fide or...
Somebody! Come quick!
What's that? Trouble? Captain Justice to the rescue! You? Oh, now that's a shame. Where is it? Maybe this job's perfect for you, Mr. Hero. What? Name your catastrophe! Those annoying monsters have turned up again over in Fruit Ball Plaza. They're all yours now, Captain J.
Monsters? Don't tell me the Enforced are here.
Monsters? Well, too bad. Not on my list.
I didn't know bona fide heroes got to pick.
But I wouldn't stand a chance of surviving, fitting them into my schedule.
Gosh, I thought you said you were Captain Justice. You can't leave those menacing things running loose. They're ruining Fruit Ball.
Huh? Hark, do you hear that? Somebody's calling for Captain Justice's help. Do not fear, I am on my way. Sounds like this catastrophe can't wait, but I'll be back here in a jiff.
Oh, I'm sure you will, Captain Useless. But I don't think I'll stay here and hold my breath.
I'm anything but a hero, but maybe I could help if you want.
Would you? Oh, that'd be just Jim Dandy. Someone needs to trounce those fiends at Fruit Ball and keep them away from the plaza.
I'll try.
Just give a holler once you're ready, and I'll explain to you how Fruit Ball works.
Yeah! Gotcha! Tap! Yeah! Thank you.
My, you sure taught those monsters a lesson. You're the real hero in town, if you ask me.
He's right, my dear. I couldn't agree more. Thank you so much.
Who are you?
I'm Minnie.
And she's our queen.
Oh, please excuse me, Your Majesty. Where are my manners? My name is Aqua.
There's no need to be so formal. Just call me Minnie. You see, I'm not sure I'm doing a very good job protecting my kingdom.
Oh, don't say that, Queen Minnie. We all know how hard it's been since the king set off the way he did. Don't you trouble yourself. Why, we wouldn't even think of putting on our yearly dream festival if we thought there was the slightest chance anything might go wrong.
Oh, you're very kind, Horace.
How about that Pete, though? Captain Justice, my hide. You can't count on him for anything.
Wait, you're saying his real name is Pete?
Well, it sure sugar isn't justice. Pete never does anything for anybody except Pete. That get-up was just an act to get folks to vote for him. He wants to win the Million Dreams Award and hog the prize.
Million Dreams Award? What is that?
It's part of our dream festival. We all vote for who we think the most admirable citizen is. But Pete seems to have the wrong idea. He thinks that dressing up as a hero and proclaiming that he is one will win him votes. What really makes someone a hero isn't what they wear or what they say. It's the things they do and how they treat everyone.
Well, in my book, Aqua here is number one. You got my heartfelt vote.
Thanks, Horace. I promise I'll try not to let you down.
See that you don't. My vote's very important.
Oh, dear. He sounds serious.
Being popular is tough.